Hi, I'm Cheryl Pareira. I work at AGD Biomedicals in Quality Assurance and Regulatory Affairs. So the seminar has taught us a lot about the Indian MDR regulations and the European, the EU MDR 2017. So right now we are in this whole changing phase of MDR 2017 being implemented in India. And so there is a lot of confusion among the medical device manufacturers. So this course that has been organized is giving us a better insight. My key takeaway from this program is that I have a better understanding of all the regulations now, and I can, like, it has given me a better perspective and idea of how I can go back and implement it in my organization. Something that I would like to learn more, so there's nothing that could be included in this course because it's just a two-day work training. But apart from that, what I'd like to learn from Raaj is that if we can get a better training on something of see how do I start the process, the whole implementation process from documentation, technical documents, how do we prepare them and everything. So the key takeaways for me are that we have learned a lot in detail about the new regulations, the changing regulations, and it's given her a much better insight, because right now all the medical device manufacturers have been pretty clueless about it. So this has helped us a lot with detailed understanding of it.